Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and if you like this look, stay tuned to see how I achieved it. Don't hit me out while I'm counting my blessings, counting my blessings. If it don't affect me, I refuse to stress it. If you're back for the second, third, fourth, or fifth time, welcome back. And for those of you who are here for the very first time, hello to you. Do me a favor and go ahead and subscribe. So this hairstyle I have now is an old twist out. So what I did was just go through my hair and detangled. I split my hair in four sections and detangled it. I used CarolsDaughter, the hair milk, the 4-in-1 combing cream to detangle my hair along with the Tropic Isle Jamaican Black Castor Oil. So I used the LCO method, which is liquid cream and then oil, to moisturize and detangle my hair before I proceed with my style. I like using that CarolsDaughter's hair milk because it leaves my hair very moisturized and soft. So that is one of my staple products in my hair regimen. But let's get into this hairstyle. So the first thing I did was loosen the first two twists at the front of my head, and then I started to make my middle part where my middle braid will be. Because I have type 4 hair and my hair dries a lot quicker than any other hair types, I had to re-moisturize with some water with my spray bottle. And once I go back and detangle that and reactivate the hair milk, I just start my braid or my cornrow. Once I'm done with my middle braid, I start prepping my hair for my side braids. So my hands are positioned really, really weird here, but that's the only way I felt comfortable with doing these side braids. So do what makes you comfortable. If you can do it another way, then go for it. But that's just how my hands was working at the time. Honestly, just weird. But anyways, we got the braid down pat though. Now I'm just going to do the same thing on the other side of my head. Okay, now that I'm done with all the braids, I'm going to move on to my ponytail. I'm going to apply some EcoStylingGel. Yes, this fro is giving me life. But I'm using the EcoStylingGel. Because my hair is so thick, I had to split it into two ponytails in order to get the look that I was going for. I am dead wrong for using this kind of brush. Don't be like me. Go purchase a boar's bristle brush. They cause less damage and less breakage on your hair. But since I don't really do these sleek styles often, I haven't gone to purchase one, but I plan on doing so soon. So right here, I'm just putting my two ponytails in with a small little ponytail holder. Once I'm done with the two ponytails, I go ahead and use a headband and just lock both of those two ponytails together to make them one. I know it seems like a lot of banding, but my hair is thick and I need it to stay in place. I'm making a bun, so I split my hair in two little sections and then just wrap one side around the other using bobby pins. Because my hair is deciding to have a little frizz fest, I have to smooth it down with more EcoStylingGel along with the CarolsDaughter's Pomade. I also added the beads at the end of my side braids. I added my little clip so things could get a little spicier with this hairstyle. Yes. Yes, girl. But anyways, so now I'm going to lay these edges down. You hear me? You hear me? I'm laying these things down. And I just learned how to do this not too long ago. I was never really into the laying, or should I say the slaying of my edges. But honey, when I say that knowledge is power, listen. These edges, honey. These edges. Can't nobody tell me nothing. And I'm so upset I didn't get to show you guys what my bun looked like. I thought it was pretty small, so I went ahead and added some Marley braiding hair to my bun just to make it bigger. And no, I didn't get to record that process because I made the decision too late. But let me know if you're feeling this look down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. If it's not a blessing, then I wanna dress it. I wanna dress it. Talk ain't no good.